going on, guys? This video is going to update you to EH06 modem through Odin and root the phone afterwards. The same video, so I don't know if it's how long it's going to be, but I'm going to show you right now in this video. So first thing, the first link in the description box, download the D700EH06.raw file. When you extract it, the folder is right here. Let's open that folder up. You have two. You have the Odin software in there, and then you have the modem itself. That's what we're going to use, and that's one of the latest leaks out there for Samsung EPIC 4G. What we're going to do, you need to back up whatever you have on your phone first. So if you don't know how to back up what's on your phone, go to my other videos. I have a backup video, but we're going to start by shutting down the phone. Power off. Let me show you what's on this phone first. Let's go home menu, settings. All the way down, about phone. So, it's a firmware version. 2.21. D700. All the way down. That's the software, the build, kernel. And on this, I'm running Urban Fury 2.0 ROM. And the hardware, D700.5. Okay. Start up by powering down. Let's power this phone down. Power off. Let me move the camera back a little. Okay. So that is powering down. One should look like something like this. Make sure you uncheck everything that's, if it's checked, the only thing you need to have checked is auto reboot. Then go to PDA right here. Click on PDA. And where that file, the folder you extracted the files into, the one D700EH06HTBREL.tar file. Select it. Click open. And it'll appear in here. You need to put your phone. You need to put the phone in download mode by pressing number 1 and the power button in the back. So when you're ready, you press both of them at the same time. Power button and number 1 puts you in downloading mode. And after you do that, plug in the USB. And have the computer read the phone. Automatically comes up there. Then you just click on start. You just let it run. Everything that's done on this side, it's doing to your phone right now. All the settings. I'm gonna try to save the video. I'll be back when this is done, and we can proceed with the root. Because after you do this, it's just like sending your phone back to stock. But this is an updated modem that they leaked out. Thank you to a friend, QB King, 77 on the tube. He was able to share with me. I'll be back when this is done. When it's done, it's gonna say pass, and it's gonna automatically reboot your phone. so just wait for the reboot. After this is boot up, we're going to have to shut it down. I'm going to show you how to root it. Right now, it's in the new modem that just says that has been released. And I'm going to show you how to root the new modem. There you go. Everything's stock. See the, it's at 2.3.4 voicemail error because you need to set up the phone afterwards. So we go ahead and power off, power down again. Make sure everything is off. Now on the second link will be, I forgot to mention, the second link is the Clockwork Recvry mod, that's 3.1 up here, that'll be in the second link and extract it into the same folder so you can find it easily. Let's set up PDA. PDA file right here, 3.1. Make sure everything is unchecked. Only thing check is auto reboot, so it can auto reboot. Put the phone in download mode, number one. Power button at the same time. We do that again. Number one and the power button at the same time. Put you in download mode. USB. Plug it in and have Odin read it. Make sure you have a good USB cord. Modem read the phone right there. Then just click on start. And then let that run. Entering into recvry. Let the recvry file bin. And that's passed. Now, after that is passed, it's going to take you to main menu. What we want to do now is get the super user file on the SD card. I'm pretty sure everybody's familiar with that. Let's get, I'm trying to remember how to get there. I'm usually on my evil. Menu settings. Let's go application. Make sure US debugging is on. Oh no, we don't need that. Let me see. I'm gonna move the SU file super user onto the SD card. Drop down menu, USB connected, connect, click OK. USB is connected. And up there, should show your phone running. It'll give you this box menu. Open it up. Let's get to where the SU file is at. See the super user right here is on your computer. This is your phone. Let's move the super user on the phone SD card. And then disconnect. So just turn off storage device. Just go home, shut it down. Power it off. Make sure it's all the way off. Not going to need the USB for that. Now, to get your ClockWorkMod recovery, you're going to need to press volume down, the power button, I mean the camera button, and the power button at the same time. So volume down, camera button, power button. Press it down at the same time. Purple ClockWorkMod recovery. The rocker volume buttons to scroll up and down. I think the menu button is to select. Let's go to install zip from SD card. Choose zip from SD card. And then the SU zip that we just put in is all the way at the bottom. Hope you can see that. See, that's the one at the bottom. And then you just hit yes, select install zip SU zip. Install from SD card complete. Now to go back, the back arrow button, and select reboot system now by pressing the menu button. So from where we were at, whatever ROM we have on there, whatever state your phone was in, make sure you back up your stuff. So basically we just Odin and updated the modem to a newer one that just leaked out. Not sure how long ago, maybe some weeks ago. Basically, I go up there to unlock, drop down menu, 4G, let's see 4G, 4G is alive and well. I think the icons is kind of, I don't know, I'm not really familiar with Samsung, but 4G is working. So all you gotta do now is look for ROMs that are basically compatible with this new modem. Make sure you just don't flash. You can go on application and you can see super users right there. That's the one that we just flashed. Other than that, everything looks pretty stock. Like you just bought the phone, but except this one is rooted though with the latest modem. All right guys, have a good one.